Now, we're going to do a playthrough of Ode to Joy. This should be really comfortable now that you've practiced it so much from the last lesson. Let's put the metronome on at 70 beats per minute and play through it with no mistakes. Good luck.